When we look at unity, when we look at the civil rights movement of the 1960s and how it was successful, we're talking about a foundation of love, practical Christianity. Martin Luther King said, "We cannot destroy hate with hate. By returning hate with hate, hate multiplies." So love is the only thing that can cancel out hate. Martin Luther King believed that in order to change the system, one needed to live from a humble and loving spirit. In unity, we believe that we can indeed live from love, a Christ consciousness exemplified by Jesus. That is what unity was founded upon. That is what Martin Luther King taught in his spiritual movement, the civil rights movement of the 1960s.